solid state physics. Materials available in three states. First state is gas, second one is liquids and liquid crystals, third one is solid state. Today topic is solid state materials or solid state physics. Generally, solid materials available in two categories or two states, crystallines, second one amorphous or non-crystallines. The crystalline solids. Crystalline solids are arrangement of unit of matter is regular and periodic. That means the particle-particle distance is equal to all directions. And the crystalline solids are an isotropic substance. That means the properties is different for the different directions. And sharp melting points. That means the melting or boiling points are sharp. And the example for the crystalline solids is iron, copper, carbon, germanium. And next one, non-crystalline solids. Non-crystalline solids also called as amorphous solids. The amorphous solids atoms is randomly distributed. The particles are randomly distributed and isotropic substance. That means the properties with all direction is same. That means the properties cannot change with the direction and have a wide range of melting points. Example for the non-crystalline solids is glass, plastic, rubber, etc. Next one, crystal lattices. From this diagram, an infinity array of points in a space, each point has identical surroundings to the all other and arrays of the arranged exactly in a periodic manner. That means the crystal lattice has infinity array of the points in a space and each point have a identical surroundings to all other and array are arranged exactly in a periodic manner. Next one, crystal structure. Crystal structure can be obtained by attaching atoms or group of atoms or molecules which are called bases or motif to the lattice side of the lattice points. Crystal structure is nothing but a crystal structure equal to crystal lattice plus bases. That means the crystal structure is equal to lattice plus base. It gives the crystal structure. And moreover, the crystal structure is real while the crystal lattice is imaginary. And next one is translation lattice vector in a 2D. From the map, a space lattice is a set of points such that a translation from any point in the lattice by a vector. Then Rn equal to n1a plus n2b located in exactly equivalent point, that is a point with the same environment as P. That is the translation symmetry. The vectors a comma b are known as lattice vectors and n1 n2 is a pair of the integers whose values is depends on lattice points. For example, in this diagram, f equal to, f is down part, that means f equal to n1 n2 equal to, the value is x-axis value is 0 and y-axis value is minus 1. From D point is n1 n2 equal to, x-axis value is 0 and y-axis value is positive 2. That means n1 n2 equal to 0 comma 2 and n1 n2 equal to 0 comma minus 1. Further, two vectors A and B from a set of lattice vectors from the lattice. The choose of lattice vector is not equal. Those one could equally well take the vector A and B as a lattice vector. 5 Bravais lattices in a 2D. First one is a square, second one is a rectangular, third one general, and fourth one centered rectangular, and fifth one hexagonal. And unit cell. Unit cell is nothing but a fundamental building block. That means the fundamental building block construction or repetition of the number of times it will give the crystal structure. That means repeating its own directions in a various directions give the crystal structures. For example, for a simple cubic system, the corners, that means one atom is divided into 8 parts, the 8 parts like this, and the 8 parts arranged in a 8 corners, it will give the complete unit cell. This cell is repetition number of times it will give the crystal. Unit cell in a 2 dimension. The smallest component of the crystal, that means group of atom or ions or molecules, which when the stacked together with the pure translation repetition respond the whole crystals. For example, 2 dimension A and B arrange the unit cell, for example like this, it will give the complete crystal structure. And unit cell in a 3 dimension like this, the atoms give the molecules, the molecules arrangement, that means bases plus lattices, it will give the unit cell, and the collection of the unit cell, it will give the complete crystals. And next one, lattice parameters. Lattice parameters. For a unit cell, x comma y comma z are crystallography axis. The length of unit cell along x and y and z directions are a comma b comma c. And interaction angles is alpha, the angle between A and B, and beta, the angle between B and C, and gamma, the angle between A, C and A, or A and C. A comma B comma C and alpha, beta, gamma are collectively known as lattice parameters. Three common unit cell in a 3 dimension. First one is a simple cubic system in a 3 dimension. Second one, body center cubic system in a 3 dimension. Third one, face center cubic system in a 3 dimension. Next topic is unit cell. Unit cell is divided into two parts or two categories. First one is primitive, second one is non-primitive unit cells. First one, primitive cell. A single lattice point per single cell. That means for a unit cell, total value of cell value is equal to 1. That means per a unit cell, per one atom. For non-primitive cells, the more than one lattice point per one cell. For example, for primitive cell is simple cubic system, the 8 corners consist the 1/8 part of the atoms, the total atom value is equal to 1. And second one, the smallest area in a 2 dimension and smallest volume in a 3 dimension per primitive cell. And non-primitive cell, integral multiple of the area of the primitive cells. For example, simple cubic convention cell is equal to primitive cell, body center cubic system is non-primitive cell. For the example, for the non-conventional cells are primitive cell. And next one, primitive cell. A unit cell of consisting only one full atom. And primitive cell got the point or atoms only at the corners. For example, the primitive cell, and the darkish is a primitive cell, and the light dark is non-primitive cells. If a unit cell consists more than one atom, then it is a non-primitive cell. Example for primitive cell is simple cubic. And example for the non-primitive cell is body center cubic and face center cubic. And primitive and conventional cells of body center cubic system. That means primitive translation vector R is equal to RA1 equal to of x plus y minus z, and RA2 equal to of minus x plus y plus z, RA3 of x minus y plus z. For a corner cells is primitive unit cells, and between the and that means the center point cell is non-primitive or conventional unit cell. Next one is crystal structures. 3D, 14 Bravais lattices and the 7 crystal systems. There are only 7 different shapes of lattice cells which can be stacked together to completely fill all space in 3 dimension. Without overlapping, this gives the 7 crystal systems in which all crystal structures can be classified. First one, cubic crystal systems. That means that in cubic crystal systems, the three states are, three systems are available: simple cubic, body center cubic, face center cubic. Second one, hexagonal crystal systems. Hexagonal crystal system, simple cubic is available, and triclinic crystal systems, only simple cubic is available, and monoclinic crystal systems, simple cubic, base center cubic available, and orthorhombic crystal systems, simple cubic, base center cubic, body center cubic and face center cubic available. Tetragonal crystal systems, simple cubic, body center cubic available. Trigonal crystal system, simple cubic is available. That means the simple trick is orthorhombic available for all systems. That means the 4 systems: simple cubic, base center cubic, body center cubic, face center cubic. And each and everything is available simple cubic system: SC, 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 and S and S. The simple one is the simple cubic system available in all systems, and the orthorhombic is available for all systems. And next one, for a 7 crystal systems, first one is cubic, second one is tetragonal, third one is orthorhombic, trigonal, hexagonal, monoclinic. Cubic system, A equal to B equal to C and alpha equal to beta equal to 90 degrees for cubic system. Tetragonal system, A equal to B not equal to C and alpha equal to beta equal to gamma equal to 90 degrees. From this diagram, A equal to B, that means A equal to B, AA and C. And from this diagram, A equal to B, that means A equal to B, it is a C, it is a B, it is A. From this diagram, it is a it is a B, it is a C. And next one, orthorhombic, A not equal to B not equal to C. That means A is a different and B is a different, C is different, but angles are same. Alpha equal to beta equal to gamma equal to 90 degrees. Trigonal systems, that means A equal to B equal to C, that means A and alpha equal to beta equal to gamma equal to not equal to 90 degrees. That means the alpha equal to beta equal to gamma, that means the total angles is in a alpha system and the alpha does not equal to 90 degrees. Hexagonal systems, A equal to B, that means AA, and the C not equal to the A, and the value alpha equal to beta, that means alpha is existence and the beta value is 120 degrees. And next one, monoclinic system, A not equal to B not equal to C and alpha and gamma equal to 90 degrees, beta does not equal, that means A, B, C and beta other values is equal to the 90 degrees. And next one, triclinic systems. Triclinic is nothing but the ABCs are not equal and alpha, beta, gamma is not equal to 90 degrees. That means ABC and alpha, beta, gamma. For this diagram, for 7 systems and 14 Bravais lattices. First one, cubic system have, first one is primitive cell, that means simple cubic system, body center cubic system, face center cubic system in cubic system, and second one, tetragonal system. Tetragonal system consisting the simple cubic system and body center cubic system, and orthorhombic system. Orthorhombic system, simple cubic system and body center cubic system and base center cubic system, and next one is face center cubic system. That means face center and base center and body centered and simple cubic system. And next one, hexagonal. Hexagonal consists in the only simple cubic and monoclinic. Monoclinic is simple cubic system and base center cubic system. Base center cubic is nothing but the end one have a 1 point and top one is have 1 point extra for the simple cubic system. And triclinic system have only simple cubic system, and trigonal, for the trigonal is have only one simple cubic system. That means the cubic system have three types of, that means P is nothing but a primitive or simple cubic, and I is nothing but a body center cubic, and next F is nothing but a face center cubic system. First one have a 3 and second one has a 2 and third one has a 4. That means orthorhombic have 4, and the primitive cell is nothing but simple cubic system. All have the primitive cells. That means the corner cells is nothing but a primitive cells. The simple cubic systems is available in a all crystal systems, and the orthorhombic system is available for all Bravais lattices. For tip for this one, we know that identify the 14 Bravais lattices. Characteristics of unit cell. First one, number of atom per unit cell, and next one, coordination number. Coordination number is nothing but number of equidistant nearest neighboring atoms to a particular atom. And next one, atomic radius, it is denoted as a small r. Half of the distance between the nearest neighbor atoms. And next one, atomic packing factor or packing density. The packing density is nothing but ratio of the volume occupied by the atom in a unit cell, small v, to the volume of the unit cell, capital V. That means small v by capital V. The coordination number, first one, coordination number, it is denoted as a CN. The Bravais lattice points closest to a given point are the nearest neighbors. Because the Bravais lattice is periodic, all points has the same number of nearest neighbor atoms or neighbors, or the coordination number, it is a property of the lattice. For a simple cubic system has coordination number is 6. For a body center cubic system, lattice have 8, and the face center cubic system lattice have 12. And next one, atomic packing factor. Atomic packing factor, APF, is denoted as the volume of atoms within the unit cell divided by the volume of the unit cell. That means small v by capital V. Volume of atoms in unit cell by volume of unit cell is equal to APF. Cubic crystal systems. First one, simple cubic system. Simple cubic have one lattice point, so it is a primitive cell. In the unit cell, one on the left, the atoms at the corners are cut because only a partition. In this case, 1 by 8 belong to the that itself. The rest of the atoms belongs to neighbor cells. The coordination number of simple cubic system is 6. That means the nearest neighbor atoms total is 6. And simple cubic systems have corners, 8 points have 8 corners like this. And the value of r value, that means small r, is equal to 0.5a. And next one, the neighbor atoms is 6 for this point 1 and 2 and 3 are 4 and 5 and 6. That means horizontally, vertically, and top and down. And next one, the atomic radius is a by 2 and the coordination number 6, and atomic packing fraction is 0.52. That means the simple cubic system is the total, give the one atom for the total 8 points. That means 1 by 8 into 8 equal to 1. That means it will give the one atom for one unit cell from this diagram. And atomic packing fraction, value of simple cubic system, volume of atoms in a unit cell by volume of unit cell. That means atomic packing fraction value is 0.52 per simple cubic system, because the total volume of unit cell is equal to 1 into 4 by 3 pi into 0.5 a cube. That means the total value equal to for a unit cell is nothing but the sphere. The sphere value is 4 by 3 into pi r cube. Simply the r was replaced with the 0.5a because of the value is 0.5a by a cube. That means to cancel the values is, we get the value is 0.52, and the corner atoms 8 into 1 by 8, the atom is unit cell equal to 1, and the finally we get the value is 0.52 per atomic packing fraction. Next one, body centered cubic system. BCC have two lattice points, so BCC is a non-primitive cells. That means the middle point is one and the corners is one, so that's why it is a non-primitive cell. BCC have eight nearest neighbor atoms. Each atom is in a contact with its neighbor only along the body diagonal direction. Many metals, that means the Fe, Li, Na, like etc., including the alkyls and several translation elements, choose the BCC structure. And body centered cubic systems for a representation were like this. The 8 corner atoms is 8 and central one is a 1, and the total value is atoms are 2, and the diagonal value, for example, from this diagram, a length is under root 3 pi by a, because of first one is a, for a Pythagoras theorem, the value is 2 and under root 2 by a, and the value is, we get the diagonal value is under root 3 a. And the number of unit cells for body centered cubic system is 2, atomic radius is under root 3 a by 4, and the coordination number is 8 from this diagram. And the coordination number is 8, and next one is atomic packing fraction is 8 pi by 8. The value is equal to 0.68. For atomic packing fraction for BCC, APF equal to volume of atom in unit cell by volume of unit cell. Similarly, same as it is, the value is 2 into 4 by 3 pi r cube. The A value is 0.433 a cube by a cube. Finally, we got the 0.68 value. And next one, phase center cubic system. In a phase center cubic system, there are atoms at the corners of unit cells and at the center of the each phase. That means the 6 phase has 6 atoms and the corners 8 atoms in 8 corners. Phase center cubic system has 4 atoms, So it is non-primitive cells, may of common element metals Cu, Ni, Pb, etc. crystallized in a FCC structure. Phase center cubic systems FCC per a diagram, and the value of A equal to and the atomic radius and coordination number APF like this. The number of atoms per unit cell is 4. Atomic radius is under root 2A by 4 and the coordination numbers is 12 and APF value is equal to pi into 3 into root 2. The value is 0.74. The coordination number from this diagram we calculated 1, 2, 3, 4 3 into 3 plus 3 plus 3 is equal to 12, and from this diagram also, and the radius value from this diagram, the atomic radius is equal to under 2 root 2 a by 4, and the atomic packing fraction value from this calculation, the value is total atom per unit cell, and 4 into 4 by 3 pi into 0.353 into a cube by a cube. Finally we got the value 0.74. Unit cell content. Counting the number of atoms with the unit cell from this table. Atoms shared between each atom counts. First one, corner atom total shared between 8 cells, 1 by 8, and face center cubic system 2 cells and 1 by 2, and body center cubic system 1 cell into 1, and edge center cubic or base center cubic 2 cells in 1 by 2. Lattice type and cell contents. First one, P is nothing but a primitive cell, is nothing but a simple cubic system. It have 1, 18 to 1, and next one is body center cubic system. That means the body center cubic system have 2, that means 8 corners 1 by 8 plus center one is 1, the value is 2. And next one, face center cubic systems, the 8 corners 8 and the 6 faces have 1 by 2, 1 by 2. The total value is, it is a 1, it is a 3, the total is 4, and next one is, the value is C is nothing but a, the base center cubic system. Base is nothing but the down value and up value of up, and the 8 corners have 1 by 8. It is a first one is a 1 and second one is a 1, the total value is 2. Hexagonal system. A crystal system in which three equal coplanar axes intersect at an angle of 60 degrees and a perpendicular to the other is of differential length. The hexagonal system like this, the structure is like this, and the value A equal to 2R, that means A equal R equal to A by 2. And atomic packing fraction, the values like this, area of the triangle 1 equal to under root 3 a square by 4, and the volume of HC unit cell is equal to 6 into area of triangle into height, that means the value equal to 3 into under root 3 a square c by 2. From the values of unit cells and atomic radius coordination numbers like this, the unit cells is 6, atomic radius a by 2, the coordination number is 12, atomic packing fraction pi 3 into root 2 r 0.74. The crystal form like this, the hexagonal system. Diamond lattice structure is different for the other lattice structures. The diamond lattice structure is like this. The diamond lattice is consist of two interpreting the face centered Bravais lattice. and second one, there is 8 atoms in the structure of diamond. Each atom bounded covalent to 4 other equivalent paired above atoms in a 3D. The coordination number of diamond structure is 4. The diamond lattice is not a Bravais lattice. For example, for the diamond lattice structure Si, G and C crystallize in a diamond structure. The diamond structure like this, and the values of unit cell, atomic radius, coordination number like this. The unit cell is 8, atomic radius is under root 3a/8, the coordination number 4, and APF value pi into under root 3/16 or 0.84. Procedure for finding the Miller indices. First step 1, determine the interaspect of the plane along the axis. Second one, step 2, determine the reciprocal lattice of those numbers. Third one, find the LCD and multiply each by the LCD. And step 4, write the parentheses in the form HKL. For example, from this diagram, step 1, the x-axis value is 1 and 2, that means 2a, and from y-axis 1, 2, 3, the value is 3b, and from z-axis 1 and 2, 2c, first step is 2a, 3b and 2c. And second one, reciprocal is nothing but 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 2, reciprocal is nothing but inverse values. And finding the LCD value is 6, multiplied by each reciprocal by the LCD, we get 3, 2, 3. That means 2 into 1 by 2 into 6 is equal to 3, and 1 by 3 into 6 is equal to 2, and 1 by 2 equal to 3. Finally, we got the value 3, 2, 3. Similarly, for next example, interaspectors are 1 and infinity and infinity. The reciprocal is 1 by 1, 1 by infinity, 1 by infinity. The value is 100. Important features of Miller indices. First one, a plane parallel to the axis as intersect of infinity. Next one, a plane cuts an axis on negative side of the origin is represented by a bar as 1 bar 0 0. And next one, a plane passing through origin has non-zero intersect. And next one, all equal spaced parallel planes has same Miller indices. Next one, interplaned distance or d-spacing. That means the two spaces in a one area like this, the two planes A, B, C and A bar, B bar, C, the two planes are in a space, same space, the interfaced angles alpha, beta, gamma and similarly alpha dash, beta dash and gamma dash, the intersected of a planes A, B, C. That means the OA equal to A by H, OB is equal to A by K and OC equal to A by L. And from the property of direction, cosines is equal to cos square alpha plus cos square beta cos square gamma equal to 1. And then from that one, D1 equal to ON equal to A by under root of H square plus K square alpha square. And similarly, the plane of A bar, B bar, C bar is similarly D2 ON OM equal to 2a by under root h square k square plus l square. Interspecting spacing, that means d equal to d2 minus d1 is equal to d2 minus from this minus, and this one the common to the a under root of h square plus k square l square, 2 minus 1 equal to 1, and that means 1 by h under root h square plus k square plus l square value, the value equal to d. For example, for the Miller indices, from this diagram, the value is intersecting points 1, 0, 0, reciprocal is 1 by 1, 1 by 1, similarly the ratio is 1 is equal to 1, 0, 0, Miller indices 1, 0, 0, other example same as this 1, 1, 0, it is a Miller indices topic. And other examples for the Miller indices from the diagram, the values like that 100 and 200 and 110 and 111 and next to negative sign is nothing but from this negative bar, the bar is indicate the negative values. And next one is Brillouin-Jones. We find the Brillouin-Jones from the equation n1kx plus n2ky equal to pi by a n1 square plus n2 square. From that one, first rule, n1 equal to 0 and n2 equal to plus or minus 1, that means ky equal to plus or minus pi by a, ky equal to minus pi by a and ky equal to plus pi by a, that means from y axis the value is minus pi by a and the value is plus pi by a. And next one, similarly the n2 equal to 0, n1 equal to plus or minus 1, the kx is equal to plus or minus pi by a, that means the minus pi by a and plus pi by a, the value is first one is the first Brillouin-Jones. Similarly from second Brillouin-Jones, the value is n1 equal to plus or minus 1 and n2 equal to plus or minus 1. From the above equation, n1 kx plus n2 ky equal to pi by a n1 square plus n2 square. From the value we get the kx plus ky equal to 2 pi by a and kx minus ky equal to minus 2 pi by a, minus kx plus ky equal to 2 pi by a, kx plus ky equal to 2 pi by a. From first one, that means kx plus k pi by a, the total value in positive direction, the total value is equal to this line, we get the first one. And second one, minus ky, first one kx minus ky, first one is a positive, second one is a negative, that means the value is from this one, the value we get. And third one is minus kx minus ky, is nothing but minus kx minus pi by equal to minus kx minus ky, you get this value. And next, this is the negative and negative, kx ky equal to 2 pi by a, we get this one. The total value is second, it is green color indicate the second Brillouin-Jones, and third one is the third color is indicate the third Brillouin-Jones. Sodium chloride structure. Sodium chloride also crystallized in a cubic lattice but with a different unit cell. Sodium chloride structure consists of equal number of sodium and chlorine ions placed at alternate points of a simple cubic lattice. Each ion has six of the other kind of ions as its nearest neighbors. Sodium chloride structure in a animation. If we take the NaCl unit cell and remove all the red Cl ions, we are left with only the blue Na. If we compare this with FCC unit cell, it is clear that they are identical. That means the NaCl is a phase centrocubic system sublattice. Sodium chloride structure. This structure can be considered as a phase centered cubic Dravet lattice with a basis consisting of a sodium ions at O and a chlorine ion at center of a convention cell, that means A by 2 X plus Y plus Z. The lattice constants are in the order of 4 to 7 angstroms. Cesium chloride structure. Cesium chloride crystallizes in a cubic lattice. The unit cell may be depicted as shown. Cs plus is a tetal. Cl is a gold color. Cesium chloride consists of equal number of cesium and chlorine ions placed at the points of a body centered cubic lattice so that each ion has 8 of the other kind as its neighbors. The cesium chloride structure, the translation symmetry of this structure is that of the simple Bravais lattices and is described as a simple cubic lattice with a basis consisting of a cesium ions at the origin O and a chlorine ion at a cubic center. The chlorine ion A by 2 x plus y plus z, and similarly this structure is CsBr and CsL crystalline in this structure. The lattice consists are in the order of 4 angstroms. See the diagram. Cesium chloride like this. Hexagonal closed back structure. Bravais lattice, hexagonal lattice. Example for the second group elements HeBeMg like this, and the type of structure is ABAB. Type of stacking, A equal to B equal to, then A equal to 120, C equal to 1.633A. Basis is 0, 0, 0 and 2 by 3A, comma 1 by 3A, comma 1 by 2C. It is a hexagonal closed pack structure. The closed pack structure like this. Closed pack is like AAAA and next one is B and next one is C, like this arrangement. And next one is zinc blend. Zinc blend has equal number of zinc and sulfur ions distributed on diamond lattice so that each has 4 of the opposite kind of nearest neighbors. This structure is an example of lattice with a basis which must so described both because of the geometric position of ions and because two types of ions occur. Example, AgL, GaAs, GaSb and InAs. The structure like this. It is similar to the diamond. Zinc blend is, the name is given to the material is ZnS. It has a cubic closed packed, that means face centered array of S and zinc still in tetrahedral, that means 1 by 2 occupied site in a lattices. Thank you.